This is Storm Tracker Weather, powered by AccuWeather.
You can have a pile of fireworks, but if you don't have a match, those fireworks are useless. They're not going anywhere. Well, we do have a warm, muggy air mass, and we also have a cold front moving in from the west. A bit of a feature, a trough moving through. So the warm, muggy air mass, that's the fireworks, and the trigger, the match, that's going to be that trough as it passes through. Already we can see some showers, mainly across parts of central New York, and then as you head down into the Keystone State, some stronger thunderstorms found just to the east of Williamsport. That will continue working its way to the northeast. We can also see a little development over parts of Sullivan County, even some thunderstorms going up or some showers going up over Wayne County. This is going to continue through the afternoon. Still, those stronger thunderstorms, no warnings on these yet, but they're found down to our southwest across Sullivan County. That's moving to the northeast at about 30 miles per hour, maybe a little faster. 76 degrees right now, a south-southwesterly wind at 13 miles per hour, dew point at 64 degrees. So it's warm, it's muggy, and we do have that chance of rain and thunderstorms through the afternoon. 70s, even 80s for the lunch hour. 80 in Towanda, 78 in Owego. Right now, Norwich feeling 79 degrees. 80 in Deposit and in Delhi. Right now, Oneonta at 81. Now, this is what the model is giving us. Between now and about 7 o'clock tonight, that's when we have the better chance for the rain and thunderstorms. No warnings just yet. The National Weather Service may issue a severe thunderstorm watch over the next hour, mainly to the east of I-81. But you can see the rain, the thunderstorms, those will continue moving their way to the east. Main threats this afternoon, gusty winds and heavy rainfall. By around 7 o'clock, you can see most of us are dry, and that's how we're going to spend a good deal of the night. Maybe an early shower or a thunderstorm, maybe a spotty shower during the overnight. But then for Thursday, high pressure moves in, and that should give us drier conditions for tomorrow. As far as what we're expecting for today, we are going to have the rain and thunderstorms in the forecast with a high near 84 degrees. Keep your eyes. Some of these storms could be strong with heavy rainfall and gusty winds. South-southwesterlies at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Tonight, a few scattered showers, mainly early. Lows drop to 64 degrees. There will be some patchy fog. And then for your Thursday, with high pressure moving in, partly cloudy skies, warm but a little less muggy with a high of 82 degrees. And here's the rest of your Storm Tracker 7-day forecast. Partly cloudy skies tomorrow, just a slight chance for some showers and thunderstorms on Friday with a high of 82 degrees. Another cold front moves through over the weekend, keeping the rain and thunderstorms in the forecast. 82 on Saturday, 70 on Sunday. If you like